That's me.
Simple, straight.
I can't afford this life no more.
Just getting lucky. I'll give you a chance to win your money back.
You want in, boss?
We have business to discuss, Paulie.
We're in it now, boys.
One of our associates at the coroner's office sent this over. Corpse's name is Giolotti.
You recognize him?
Sure. That's one of the punks we ran out of the neighborhood.
Now he got the bullet in the back of his head?
Yeah. We capped him.
Well, the cops ought to thank us. We did him a favor. The guy was a rapist, boss.
Yeah? Well, he was also a city councilor's son. You want to drive a politician into Morella's arms? There's no better way than killing off his family.
Oh, Christ.
That gets worse. You left another guy in the wreck?
Yeah, but he was dead when we got there.
You gonna tell me he was the president's nephew or something?
Two in the head, Paulie. If you're gonna do a job, do it right.
He made it?
Yes. He spent the week in St. Mary's, but he pulled through.
Can he point a finger at either of you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Okay. Look, we're gonna kill two birds with one blast. Galati's funeral's today at St. Michael's. Sam, you're gonna attend. Sit in the back and try to spot the lucky bastard.
How will I recognize him?
He'll be the one who just crawled away from a car wreck.
His arm is broken. Look for a sling.
Sam's gonna need a little distraction if he's gonna clean up your mess.
He's sending Tommy to dip his wick?
It's a brothel?
A gentleman's club, just down the street from St. Michael's. Madonna's invested a lot of money in it over the years.
So, me and Sam.
Regardless, the owner has suddenly decided to do business with Morello instead of us.
You want me to go remind him of his obligations?
Yes. Then blow the place up.
What?
Morello wants to take businesses away from us? He'll inherit craters.
Look, Tom, we can't send Paulie and Sam since all the ladies know them already. They'd never make it through the front door. But you can walk right in.
Okay. What about the manager?
Take care of him wherever you find him. If any of the horse see it, well, it'll be a warning. Once he's out of the way, head to his office on the top floor. Grab any documents and money you find there, and place the explosives.
Vincenza will see that you have what you need.
And you think the blast will be big enough to give me cover?
Yeah. But be smart. Only take a shot if you know you won't get made.
Tommy, one more thing. One of the girls is passing Morello information about our operations. Before you blow the place, you'll need to take care of her, too.
Jesus, you want Tommy to kill a twist?
Come on, Frank.
It's just bad luck this falls to Tom. But we gotta protect the family.
Her name is Michelle. She's usually working one of the upper rooms. Her photo is in the folder.
You boys clear on everything?
Yeah.
Tom.
I got it, boss.
Then get it done.
Damn. Come on, let's go. Damn.
Go see Vinny. I'll meet you here.
I hardly get no cars out of the fucking garage right now. It's a joke. I want the Mustang. I don't want to drive these old things.
Heard you in the market for something that goes boom. Give those girls a squeeze from Uncle Vin, huh?
Not today, Vinny.
We have to talk. Get in.
Yeah.
Don't go anyplace yet. Gotta hear me out on this. It's about the girl.
Michelle?
Right. You don't have to rub her out. Just make her disappear.
You know her?
Yeah. I've been with her a few times. She's a good egg, Tom. Just maybe not so bright. She doesn't deserve to get plugged just because she likes listening to me talk.
You think she'll leave town?
When she understands what'll happen otherwise, yeah, she'll leave. Here's 100. Give it to her. and make sure she gets far away.
Okay, sir. I'll see what I can do.
That's all I'm asking. Let's go.
Can't lie. I don't feel we listen to my mother. I feel we get a gun still.
Michelle. The operation led she's the one from the racetrack, right?
Tom, that was the last time we were going to talk about her. Heather. I told you what I had to ask. You listen. Gotta leave it there.
Okay.
Which they were dealt with swiftly and decisively. There has, of yet, been no comment from the White House or
keep
the army.
Keep get in at the hotel. Find your mark and don't act suspicious. The manager thinks he's untouchable. You can probably walk right up to him.
Anything else I should know?
Nah. Just don't take all day. Lottie died young, so there can't be much to say about him. When the bomb goes off, I'll do my thing.
Got it.
What kind of world is it? And when you screw up, you get sent to a cat house. Well, I have to clean up your mess at a funeral. You see the justice in that?
I see a job I gotta do.
Such a professional. Just try to finish a job this time, huh? First time I've been to a church in a while.
I'm gonna guess they're still singing the same songs.
Last time I went, it was. Same songs I always heard as a kid.
Yeah, you're not the religious type.
It's the funerals, Tom. That's all it ever is. All that anyone ever wants to do is point guns at the family and shoot. Game point, there were so many funerals.
Hey, he's depressed.
That you stopped going to most of them. They're all boring as hell.
That's a shame, seeing as you're always dressed for the occasion.
Great gag, Tom. Write that one down.
Thanks. I'll do that.
Now, weddings. Weddings are less boring. I'd go to one of them. You working on that?
Guess so.
Good. Because I've given up waiting on Polly. Guy couldn't get a broad to stick to him if they went swimming through glue.
He'll find someone.
Tom, if his own mother has given up hope, then you can give up hope, too.
Come on, we got places we need to be.
Oh, what? I said, here's your stop. If I could stop there.
Yeah. I'll give the family your condolences.
Good luck.
You too.
Behave yourself in here, okay?
Know where I can find the manager?
I just watched the door, pal.
Hey, handsome. You here for a girl, drinks, or a mix of the two?
A girl. And I got some business with your manager, too.
A girl I can help you with. Come through. Find a girl you like, and you can both get better acquainted upstairs. There's no rush, so get a drink, relax, and enjoy yourself.
Hey, good afternoon, sir.
Come through when you're ready.
Gotta look around to see if there's anything we can pick up. What's that? Just juice. That's the runner, Joe.
We can just talk if you don't want anything else.
Nah.
We can do whatever you want.
Just how I like them.
You, surely she.
Why don't you buy me a drink?
Because you're not the dame I'm after. You know Michelle.
I'm new here, baby. I don't know a thing.
Come on, honey. I can tell you're nervous. But I can step you through what we gotta do.
Hey, I'm looking for Michelle. Know her?
Yeah, she's the popular one. Book yourself in with a guy at reception. You gotta get in line for Michelle.
Okay. It's pattern.
You get a room when you get a guy, not before.
Fine.
You know the rules, Dottie. Can I help you?
I need to talk with the manager.
You with our new associates. He's in the lounge. Head through the bar. Can't miss it. Something else?
Is Michelle in today?
Let me check.
It's a dusty place, though.
She's in, but she's busy. If you're waiting for Michelle to come down, she ain't gonna. She's got fellas in with her all day long.
Nothing in there to pick up? Party, Michelle room 208 all day. Okay, 208.
Downtown 1702.
I can't come in. Johnny's sick.
He don't care. He wants you.
I need to take him to a doctor.
Is he dying?
No, I don't think.
Then it don't matter. You need to come in. Leave him with the lady next door if you need to. You're his best girl, and he says he wants you here to entertain the new guys he's getting protection from. It don't matter how sick your kid is, you gotta come in and work. Listen, you wanna go back to the rest of the girls on the corner 6 and Maple? Then be my guest. You told me what it was like. Fur coat, and flashing the cars look when there's snow at your feet, and you can't feel your legs for the wind and cold. I'm doing you a favor. Your kid'll get better, but you're working on the street again, you'll see him worse. Leave him with your name. Get here quick, and pray to God he don't notice you late. I'll cover for you, but I can only think of it so long. I'll leave it to you. Bye.
This farm room 208. This 105, we go up another floor. Is this 208 here? 203. 202, so we go this way. 204. Damn, they're getting hard in there. 206. 207. Thought there'll be another way in from here. I guess not.
Get out! Get out!
Michelle?
What's it to you?
Fella named Sam is one of your regulars.
Maybe. There's a lot of guys named Sam.
You know him. Works for Don Celieri. Maybe you got him talking about our business from time to time, and maybe Don Morello offered you some money to spill what you heard.
No, Sam, trust me. I don't say nothing. He knows that.
But a Don's losing a lot of money because someone can't keep their mouth shut.
I was just bumping guns with some of Morello's girls. I didn't mean nothing by it. Tell him I'm sorry. Tell him I won't never open my mouth again.
Shh. I know.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You scared then? Good. Don't you ever forget how it feels to be this scared. To know you're just one twitch away from a hole in the ground. Because if you ever show your face in this town again, they're going to find you with 2 1/2. Do you understand? Lucky for you, Sam's got a big heart. Get dressed and make tracks. This place is going to blow soon.
Thank you.
Just don't come back and we're square.
No. I thought I was going to get the chase. Fuck. I was gonna get a choice. Hey, Jason, you're a clown. I must just shoot one of her nipples off. Where's that enemy? Oh shit, there's more. I need to get to the first aid and ammo. How do I get to the ammo? Okay, cool. I deeped it. Alright, cool. Let's get to the ammo first. Let's get to the ammo first.
Reloads.
ammo on this floor.
Get over here now!
Oh shit.
Get ready to die! Gotcha! On the cover! I'm out!
Flip over. We'll pat your head real quick. Alright, first aid team. We'll get shit through here. Must be one hell of a bundle of dynamite show. Blown up. I'm wasting bullets. What the hell? Ammo. Jesus, oh shit, he's got auto. Sort that. I want the auto thing still. Tommy gun. Let's go. Say hello to my little friend. Eleanor. I played Eleanor before still. Read this note. Dear Mr. Morello, the following patrons may be of interest. I have the details should you need them. Several city councillors and one congressman, senior officials in the Federal Tax Office, Deputy Director of the Prison Service on Board of Appeals, Prohibition Bureau Chief at the LHPD. In addition, a number of Salieri's associates are sweet on our girls and fond of pillow talk. We'll keep an ear out for your interests. Yours cordially, Howard Davis, manager, Corleone Hotel. He's moving crazy. Giving the secrets out. Give me the cash, man. I don't open up the fucking safe. What's this saying? Dear Mr. Coletti, I must apologize for missing our regular appointment last week. I had urgent family matters to attend to at short notice. It is with some regret I write to confirm the termination of our agreement. Mrs. Salieri has been a wonderful business partner over the years. I am most grateful for his support and your wise counsel. Please find with this missive a return of Mr. Salieri's investment along with $100 as a gesture of goodwill. Our doors are always open. We remember our friends here at Corleone. Yours cordially, Howard Davis, manager. Say he's trying to lock off his thing. I need to find a way to open the safe if I can. No, I don't even look like he opened it. Cool. I played Godfather back in the day still. Oh shit.
Damn it.
there and bring him down.
Move into cover.
He's up here with us.
Yeah. Oh shit.
There, on the roof with us.
I'm not beefing none of them.
Thought you'd get mine, didn't ya?
Oh shit. More feds. Ah, nigga, where's the shotgun? I don't have it no more.
I'm bleeding. I'm hit.
Die, nigga. Jesus. This is messy. Drop that ladder now, bro. Ooh, how's man getting down there? Okay.
No contact with the fellas on the roof. Feels like we lost him.
Crazy.
No matter how far we've fallen, we can find redemption in death.
Now, William, he was a sinner, yes, but he was also a loving son. A protective brother and a loyal friend. And for those virtues, we pray that his soul will find salvation. And now I believe one of Billy's closest and dearest friends would like to say a few words.
Thank you, Father. I just wanted to pay my respects. Billy, I never said this, but I consider you my brother.
Shit, I'm gonna get to kill him.
I can't even count all the times you saved my ass from a beating. So I don't know how I'm gonna...
What are you doing? Wait, that's the guy. That's the guy who killed Billy!
Please, end this!
This is what was Billy involved in!
Over here! Here!
stopped all this days ago.
There, up on the balcony.
His mother!
This is the way this city works.
Gonna reload. Throw some flames. Fire coming down.
I have footsteps, but I can't see them. What, let me try to get that Tommy gun. I can't. My gun.
What have you done? Murder in the house of God.
These men were criminals, Father. Thieves. Rapists. Killers.
And God would have embraced them if they'd asked for forgiveness. Now, which one of these men might have sought redemption by working with the poor? Which one might have saved just one life?
None of us, Father. You bastard. If you have any confessions to make, you better do it quick.
No more bloodshed, please!
I'm sorry, Father. Consider this an act of divine retribution.
That make us even?
Sure. For now. For your trouble, Father.
I don't want your blood money.
You took theirs. Not a lot of difference from where I'm standing. That should be enough dough to patch up the bullet holes and keep you quiet.
When the cops come, you tell them the gunman who did this had East Coast accents. Must have been from out of town, right?
I won't lie. But I won't say anything at all.
Good. Be a shame if we had to come back here.
Crazy.
Where the hell were you?
As soon as I walked into church, the crew followed me straight back out.
Where are they now?
The same place as all these guys. Come on, we gotta go.
How can I miss that?
The rest of their crew's coming in!
Four crews are around the church, boys. Don't let them out.
In the hearse, let's go!
Are you kidding?
It's got wheels, don't it? We can run to find another. We got cops everywhere! Reload! He took a hit. They keep coming. They keep coming.
They literally do still. Let's go take their bullets. What the hell? He just spawned.
All cars, all officers, please converge. Help needed.
Eyes on that bastard. Go. Don't you weigh that gun at me.
It's angle on. Just down.
Get him before
you. Get back down. Get in the car.
Get in the car. Get in before you
until that left turn.
Whatever you did at the cat house got the cops plenty pissed.
Yeah, it was messy, but I got everything done.
Everything?
Yeah. Everything.
Crash, 5 stars on the GTA tip. We should really swap cars right now. Oh, for fuck's sake, I can't go for a lamppost, Sam.
Okay, we lost them.
Thank Christ.
Gonna be trying to forget today for a long time.
You're telling me.
Let's get back to the bar. We gotta lie low.
We just all went down. We gotta lie low for weeks.
Ah, the priest will keep his trap shut. Don't worry. Morello got a bloody nose. You and Polly are in the clear for whacking Galati.
Why are we getting to the bar with the hearse?
Be pleased.
This don't make sense. With the hearse, bro. Back in home turf. With the hearse. So incriminating, bro.
Time was up.
It's not anything you wouldn't do for me.
I know, but when you come that close to biting it, Christ, it's something.
Don't need to tell me about that. Just don't think about it. Best lesson I could ever teach you. Don't think about anything.
Murder in the house. God, crazy.